I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
What's up, you guys? Today, you guys are going to be exploring new artists. This one is Gregory Abbott, Shake You Down. First time ever reacting to this artist. New artist to the channel. So let's see what he brings to the table when it comes to music. Let's see if your girl's digging it and feeling it. Let's just see how he vibes. You guys let me know more fun facts, so bear with me. New artist. Let's go. Gregory, let's see what he brings to the table. Shake You Down. Chart number 6 in the UK and number 1 in America on the album Shake You Down, 1986. It said it received 1 million US radio plays, faster than any other record in history, thanks to the large part of the cross-format appeal. This is his only hit. Before it came out, his English teacher at the University of Berkeley, he was married between 1976 and 1979 to Freda Payne, who had a hit in 1970s with the Band of Gold. Oh, so he was an English teacher before it came out. Ooh, okay, so he been had talent. He just didn't show it, maybe? I don't know, but this made big hits. And it said it was the only hit. Let's go, you guys. All in his voice.
I'm gonna love you.
Come on, let me take you down.
Oh, baby.
We'll go all the way to heaven.
I've been missing you. And the way you make me feel inside. What can I do? Yes, I do. Now give me just.
Hey, he's gonna make everything. He's gonna make everything good. She looking good and he letting her know. I appreciate you. This is when a man is attracted to the woman. When she walk in a room, she is the only thing he sees. Ooh. R&B. R&B.
The little.
Girl, I've been missing you. And you know, it's funny. Every time I get to feeling this way, I wish I had you near me. I want to reach out and touch you. I can't stop thinking of the things we do. The way you call me baby when I'm holding you. I shake and I shiver when I know you're near. Then you whisper in my ear.
You read my mind.
You know.
this his only hit? I'm so confused on that part. I mean, this is a total R&B jam. This is a natural, smooth, sensational, relaxing, sexy tone. R&B and soulful. He definitely delivered this. I mean, Shake You Down. This is definitely feeling that romance, that magical. Yes. Just put it on late at night. Ooh, or even when you went just coming to the bar, the club, like, and you see that attractive person and you're only seeing them. Definitely sound like a romantic, magical vibe. Shake You Down. I mean, I think he's trying to get naughty, naughty with her. He did say he miss her, so, you know, maybe he knows her. Silk, relaxing, smooth voice. Oh, I can keep going on. I mean, his eyes. Yeah, this is like a soft sanity seduction. I mean, I do believe he delivered this well. If I could rate a 10 to 10, I definitely would give him a 20. Like, yes, I love me some R&B, soulful R&B, and I feel like he drew you in. It delivered it so well. His nose, the smooth voice. I mean, then he started talking to us. The 1, 2, 3, the roses are red, violets are blue. Like, this could definitely might be a poem. Not saying it is, but definitely, you know, when he delivered it, oh, definitely could put it in a poem. Him. I definitely digging it. You guys let me know how you guys feel about Gregory. More fun facts. If he had more songs that you guys are digging, make sure you guys be the judges down in the comments and let your girl know more about him and more songs. Gosh, definitely blew my mind. I mean, definitely blew my mind. 1986, Shake You Down. You guys let me know. Let your girl know how you guys feel. He brought something to the table on this one. But let's see what else he can bring to the table. Let's go. Cool.